Eating a parsnip, saying good morning to you fuckers. What's up? Red Hat Midwest LA. So like when I was a kid, my dad used to bite his nails. And I never really, you know, gave it a second of thought. It was just what he did. When I got older, I kind of noticed it. I have no idea why he bit his nails. The man was very successful. Had a great job. I'm not sure what exactly he was nervous about, if it was from nerves. Just out of habit. Bad habit. Disgusting habit. Then when I was like 18, maybe, the first year in university, got this really cute Japanese chick girlfriend. She was awesome. But she bit her nails too. It was sick. I mean, she was hot. You guys, she was hot. She was so fucking hot. Little petite, small, Japanese American. Beautiful hair. Awesome legs. Woo! She had these gross-ass fucking fingers half the time, man. She, like, bite it down, you know what I'm saying? Like, she was getting the cuticles. You know what the fuck they're called? And it was, like, and it was when she was nervous, you know? It was, like, she'd be studying or something, an exam was coming up, and she's in there studying, and she'd be fucking biting her goddamn nails. I'm like, stop it! Stop doing that! It's gross. I didn't yell at her, but man. A couple times she actually grew out her nails and. But it's funny how, like, I don't know, people got like one flaw and shit. I got more than one flaw, but you know what I'm saying? There's always some kind of glaring flaw. Except for me, because I'm sick as fuck. I don't know. But yes, I don't know, like, I've never. I think I tried to bite my nails when I was younger a little bit because I was, you know, trying to emulate my dad or something. But I just, you know, I couldn't hack it. I couldn't put my fucking fingers in my face and biting off the goddamn, that's just disgusting, man. And it's never a clean cut, you know, when you bite your nails. Like it's not smooth, you know, the ends, the tips are not fucking smooth. How can anybody do that? You notice that there is no game sound? It's because I got a new pair of headphones. They're the Sony Gold wireless headphones. And I was recording shit and I just kind of assumed that I would still have the sound in the background. And I don't. And I don't know how to fucking get that done. And I haven't looked, you know, for a tutorial on YouTube yet. I'm sure they're there. But I'm too fucking lazy. Too busy, too! Too busy! You guys are probably like, man, Red was like, I'm back! And then he wasn't back. I'm fucking busy, you guys. I got a lot of shit going on. It's not that I don't want to make the vids. It's I can't make the vids! I decided to do this in the morning. Because it's kind of the only time that I do have to do it. So yeah, I am back. Alright, so just be patient! Fuck! Anyways, to get back to, you know, the whole nail biting thing. So, I was in the city last night to get my hair cut. I get my hair cut every 2 or 3 weeks. Because I like to look presentable. Alright, I like to fucking take care of myself. I like to present myself well. It's not narcissistic. It's just, that's how I am. Anyway, so I was in the city and I had to do some work, all right, before I came back to the place. So I got my hair cut and I stopped by Starbucks. Oh, man, if you guys are wondering about what's in the background, that's Clam's Casino. Sick ass beats. Anyway, so I was at Starbucks. And, you know, I pull out my computer because I gotta do work on the computer. And some guy sits down next to me. Not exactly next to me because I put, like, my bag in the seat next to me. I'm a dick. I need the fucking room, okay? And he sits down next to me and out of the corner of my eye, you know, the peripheral vision, this guy starts biting his nails and shit. But I mean, he's not just biting his nails like, I mean, kind of normal people bite their nails. I mean, he's really fucking going at it. I mean, he's eating himself. And I was disgusted. I was repulsed. But I was strangely drawn to it. Like every time he pulled his fucking hand up to his face, I had to look and just give him this look of like, what the fuck are you doing? You're in public. Like, you could do that at home, you know what I'm saying? But don't do that in public. Like, he wasn't even just biting his nails, he was biting his fucking hands too. You know what I'm saying? Like, you know, like, I don't know, like, what affliction he's got that, you know, makes him need to actually, like, peel away his skin from his fucking hands. But don't do it with your fucking face, and don't do it in public. And then, to top it all off, the cherry on the top was that I actually, when I was watching him, he put his fucking index finger in his nose and then licked it. Licked it after he'd been eating himself. What the fuck? That's it. I'm done. Red Hemlock SLA. Video's done. Peace the fuck out.